the New Year's Day tradition. Kayla Mamelak was there as the Polar Bear Club took the plunge.
They are some of the bravest or craziest people you've ever met, depending on who you ask. Frigid temperatures didn't seem to faze the Coney Island Polar Bear Club and others who braved the sub-zero wind chills to spring.
I saw that helicopter.
Me too.
My feet are basically not on my body anymore. That's how it feels.
It is warmer inside the water than it is outside of the water.
I saw them.
It's 37 degrees.
Ah! Maya, everything.
Maya,
hurry up, the carpet.
The polar bear plunge has been a tradition since 1903.
Oh my god.
I knew it.
We're on the news. Oh my god. Did you zoom in? Did you zoom in?
No.
Oh my god. That is just a miracle, guys. We're on the news. I'll put it to my YouTube channel.
We will see you back here tonight at 10. Half hour special of The Big Idea coming up.